is obviously the backhander, but Doyle is there to head it away. John Harkes, the chest trap, the bicycle, and look at the save!
Well, that was a beautiful play. John Harkes over the head kick, and the goalkeeper had to go back and palm it over the crossbar. We'll see this one again. Beautiful news. There's the cross and the back header by D'Arcy. A head out by Doyle, and watch another header by D'Arcy, and watch this Harkes play. Chested it with his right foot, he kicks it over his head. The goalkeeper's a little bit away from his goal line, so he's got to backtrack, and he flicks that ball over the crossbar.